This is Jason Gabriel with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and I wanted to take a video today of our 16 inch by 24 inch jaw crusher module. It's got a vibrating hopper up top, falls right down into the jaws, and then the crushed material comes right out the bottom up the stacking belt into a pile. Right now it's set for about 1.5 inches minus. Here's a look down the jaws from the vibrating feeder. We put a grate on top to protect from any rocks coming up and out of there. Finished crushing our pile. There's our 30 tons right at the bottom of the conveyor. The jaw crusher did just great. Sat up there and ran all day long. Took us about 3 hours to crush the pile. Here's looking down the jaws after we finished crushing our pile, and it just pretty much wore the paint off them. They're still in great shape. The manganese jaw plates hardened over time. So the more you crush, the harder they get. And they are flippable, so when the bottom half wears out, you can flip the jaw plates over and get another lifespan out of them. Here's a little bit closer look at the stuff we crushed. About 1.5 inches minus, it's a whole mix of quartzite, granite, basalt, greenstone, gneiss. All different rock types, hardnesses. This jaw crusher can actually be set to discharge a little bit smaller than this. You can go down to about 1 inch and up to about 4 inch. If you're interested in any of our products, or want more information about what we do, please give us a call or email us, all of which is in the description below. And thanks for watching.